Hey, what's up, guys?
Give me my chat.
Okay, I am ready. Hopefully you are too. And if you're watching this on YouTube, dude, I promise I will make a YouTube video, like an actual YouTube video eventually. I've just been so lazy. And they're such a pain in the butt to make. Okay. So this is the beginning sketch portion of a new art piece. And I'm not too sure how far we're gonna get today. But I know, like, so I'm trying to like figure out like the hair. So we'll do like a rough sort of thing. So I think I want the hair coming from like underneath the neck a little bit. And then we're gonna have like big bushy sort of hair coming off like that, right? But I also really like this like hair that's kind of like down like in front of the face and like off to the side. And so one of the, like the last things I did yesterday before I like wrapped this up is like this was like the original like size and like angle. We would lower it down because I don't want to get like the shoulder or anything like that. But I felt like it feels like the hair is like a lot shorter than I want it to be when it's like this, but I do like the bubbles and there's like good motion, and I think it makes sense for the hair to be kind of like more like in front of the face at this angle. And I feel like if you like tilt it, it kind of like makes less sense because you've got like all the hair kind of pushing to the front, and then somehow you still like have some in the front of the face. So I don't know if we're gonna keep this or if we will go back to this. So let's probably start with that before we do anything else here. Let's see. So I think the other thing too, like, For me, I always run into these issues lately with, like, these designs is, generally speaking, like, from what I've learned is, like, I don't really like super, like, square designs, like, on a shirt. I think it looks kind of, I don't know, I feel like it looks kind of, like, cheesy, doesn't look like it's finished, right? And so, like, I try to avoid doing that. And so I like that we've got, like, the hair. We've got, like, a lot of motion there. But we have, like, a very hard, you know, like, horizontal stop down here. And I don't know how to do that. Because, like, normally, I think in order to, like, make this work, you would have to have, like a full body, you know? And like that makes sense. You'd have your legs and your head and all that. But when you're doing like a close up, I'm not too sure. How do you like cut the neck in like a way that's like stylistically satisfying, right? So I think like one thing that we could do is say that we like move that up a little bit. Let's bring in our logo. Let's see. I've really been liking this like ink one a lot. I think this is like so sick. Cause you could like incorporate something like that. We could do like seaweed. That'd be sick, actually. Like a little seaweed logo. Put a pin in that idea. I feel like that's a good idea. But I feel like that works, and then we'll just like, I don't know, like blend out the neck. Because like the other option I normally would do would be something like this. And then do something like real quick and dirty here. So, oop. So like that would be like another option, would just be to have like the logo like sit behind the hair. But I feel like, because I want the hair to be like huge, I want like the hair to be like a really big like main focus. So I think I think we might do the bottom. So let's undo all that. Bring that guy down like that. I think the other thing too, like one of my like reference photos, see if we can just bring the reference up on top. So I really like the colors on this. I think it's like super sick, but it, like trying to do this like on a shirt would have that like square problem, right? And then this is the other reference photo I'm going off of. So something I really like about this, like I love like the water like on top and like surrounding, like the water looks like so sick. And I really like the rays of light, like that is just like dope. I'm gonna see if I can do something like that for this as well. But, like, my issue is, like, I don't know if there's, like, a... So I'm trying to think, like, how would I do the water? So let me actually pull up some ideas here. Come here, and... I feel like I was gonna have something else. Let's see, let's see. Oh yeah, I know what I was gonna put up. So I kinda think like the water that I did for this actually looks like super sick. So we could do something where it would be like just the dark parts and just kinda like have that kinda like flow. Cause it would be kind of like I don't know, let's do like this, but like make it darker. So I think if you kind of had like, if I could do it better. Kind of have it like that. Just like the different like shades and like shadows and stuff, like little ripples in the water. And you can like make it lighter. Up here. I feel like that might work. I think something that I think would be kind of cool to get rid of like the bottom from being like too like square and like horizontal probably be like a lot more like bubbles, kind of like you're jumping in to the water. There's just like tons and tons of bubbles. So that's definitely a maybe. And then the other thing I was thinking of is... Okay, so Printful is like where I go to like print my shirts, and the like Bella Canvas is like the shirt that I use for everything. But I'm curious to know. Damn, these are all like out of stock. So it might be kind of cool to do, like, print the whole thing, like, on sort of like a bluish green shirt and kind of, like, work in that. Just because, like, I've already got it, like, on, like, a blue background. I think that would be cool. I don't know if these are working for me, though. See these other colors like leaf and olive might have been cool. I think leaf might have been like the closest. Dang, why is that out of stock? That sucks. So let me do, was it A5 C8 BC. Yeah, not a huge fan. I feel like that's like way too dark or way too light. Which brings up another issue. If we just do it. Let's see. Damn, man. Is that really all the options? It's both of these are just like way too light. That's just like, that's not it. That ain't it, dude. Oh, okay. So extra small they don't have. They have it for a lot of other sizes. So let's now look at, not olive, leaf. We can try leaf. Let's see. 5C9346. Still don't think it's gonna be it. No. Damn, dude. I just want that color. Hmm. Let's see. So I feel like this has potential just to do like an all over print. I haven't done any like all over print shirts. And so like I'm very like wary of like the quality. I feel like it might be dubious at best. Let's see. Ho, buddy. Okay. So I'm going to say no on that. If it's 95% polyester, 5% elastane, it's polyester, doesn't biodegrade. Definitely, definitely opposed to that. The inside white material pulls through the black. So it looks like it's covered in lint. Dude, that sucks. And the lint roller made it worse. Oh, no. Show reviews with photos. Oh, no. That goes hard, man. Oh no, there's more. That's insane. Okay, so that's out. Well, shit, man. So I do know, like, this. Hold on. So I do know, like, this color, this, like, bluish green, like, it looks good on black. So we could probably do something. Let's see. Probably do something like this. Okay, and then make this black. Because then at that point we can do like all the water and stuff like inside. And I feel like honestly it would be kind of cool. Let's get rid of that. It honestly might be cool to have like the bubbles like go like onto the actual like black of the t-shirt. I think that'd be sweet. And then we could just do like a lot of like bubbles here. And maybe like bubbles around here. So I think we've got options for sure. Okay. So now that we know that, what happens if we do that one? Yeah, that definitely changes everything. So, I think I will get rid of that. And we will work on this. And let's start with. Let's see. Pull out that color. And start a new layer. Okay. Yeah, because I think if we did like just like random bubbles. Let's actually just double up these bubbles real quick. And Boop. Kind of do it like that. This is just like to get a feel. I'll just keep duplicating them. Ooh. We'll just go crazy on the bubbles here. Then if we want, we could do this and merge. Select all of those. Modify, expand by like 20. And then this rectangle, rasterize, and then delete. Let's see. What if we instead So I feel like these bubbles are gonna be like colored in. So I kind of wonder what that would look like. Let's see. What layer did I put that on? Delete. I feel like that might look kind of sick. Let's see. Modify, expand by like probably 10. Why aren't you deleting? Center that. Maybe off center. That might be cool. Something I think would be sick would be like inside the blue, you've got like all your color. You've got your sun rays and your water and all that, like all the detail in the hair and whatnot. But outside, it would just be like white line art. I think that would be so sick. Let's do this. Merge. And let's see. Palette. Maybe not even white, but like off-white. Let's see. And then, like, inside here would be black. Actually, let's do it like this. Boom. How do I do this? That. Minus? No. So it'd be like that. Minus? Okay, and then, let's see, nope, and then the inverse, and that, nope, oh, dang it, I just want, that's like a math problem that I'm not dealing with right now. I think that would be sick, actually. That's pretty cool. Get rid of the palette. Let's see. View rulers. And 50. I really like the blue being like off center. I think that that's pretty sick. But I don't think the logo would work if it was like off center. So what if we do? I feel like made it smaller, like that maybe. Although that definitely does not solve the whole, like, I don't like square debacle. Dang. Something else I could do would be what happened there? Oh, I see what's going on. Okay, I'm liking that. That actually seems like it's pretty cool. I feel like we could, let's see. So if we do like print size, so that's how big the lettering would be. I feel like we could make that a little bit smaller. Okay. kind of curious too, like if we made that longer. I feel like no on that one for sure. Then I think, let's see. I feel like the sketch can probably come down a little bit more. And I kind of wonder too, if we did like, yeah, I feel like if we did like a nice like rounded off, that would look sick. Let's actually do that for real. Nope. Can you like actually line up? And we'll select inverse and rectangle. And hide that. Okay. All right. I see this. Something else I was loosely considering is, to be topical with the moment, bear with me here. Something like that. Copy. And we're gonna make that black. And just bring it down just a little bit. Let's see, if I do this and center to selection, bring that in. actual size. I wonder, actually. Say we do like a gradient. And just hit it. Come in. Really? You're not gonna like come with me? I think I'll say no. I'm adding a eclipse. Okay, I do like where we're at though. And I will BRB. Okay. Alright, that should be pretty lined up. Good to go. Okay, let's see. So I think for now, I will... probably just make everything that color for now. And then get rid of that. And we'll just keep on working. Duplicate that. I think for the hair, we should probably do like some reference photos here. Woman underwater. Woman face underwater. So I want like a close up. Okay, well that was kind of a bust. Woman underwater face. Thank you. doesn't feel real. I feel like that's AI. Something. That might be a good reference photo. I guess that one too. Okay. It's finally time to actually start drawing. Just the hairline, we don't need that anymore. These we don't need. Let's probably hide the bubbles for now and the earrings. Why is the hairline still there? I thought I deleted you. I guess I didn't. Okay. Let's see. So something that's going on in one of these reference photos is you've got this like hair that's kind of like coming off like behind the ear. And it's not like it's kind of like flowing like in the water. It's not like pushed up as this person like jumped in. So I'd be down to do something like that. This brush is so big.
Let's see.
I think it'd be nice to have some like hair that kind of looks like a little tiny strand. Kind of comes out from behind the ear. Although we do have earrings. I wonder if I could make that work. Actually, kind of like wrap around the earring. That'd be kind of cool.
I'm vibing to this music. Let's see.
Oh no. I did not mean to do that on that layer.
Oh fuck.
Oh. Okay. I got this. Select the inverse. Okay. Copy. Cut. Paste. Nailed it. Nailed it. Disaster avoided. Solid color. All right, I feel like this is coming out sick. Okay, I think I might be ready to do inking. Let's see how this goes.
Oh, that's already looking so sick. Let's see. Kind of want to get rid of this line here, though. Probably like up to there. We'll come back to that later. So something I kind of want to try. Kind of want to be like a little bit faster, like a little bit looser on doing the line art. So I've seen some people like do line art like really fast. And like it's, I don't know, like kind of scratchy a little bit. And I just think it looks super sick when you like go fast like that. But I don't know how that would work. Mainly just like for me, because I'm doing like t-shirt design. So I don't know like how well like being more like scratchy and like loose with the line art. I don't know how well that would translate. Oh, I think I fucked up this nose. I don't know if that would translate to like the shirt. Yeah. Followed the wrong line. So it needs to kind of like come down. Slope a little bit. There you go. Actually, we're not going to do that line all the way. Oh my god. Line up. So something I started watching recently is Nichijou. And Nichijou is a hilarious anime. It's like Nichijou, I don't know how to pronounce it. Nichijou, My Ordinary Life. So fucking funny. But I think there was like a reel or like a YouTube short, something or other that I came across recently. And it was talking about the animation style for that show, and like for their mouths, they don't do like all the way. They'll do kind of like that and kind of like that. It makes more sense like on an actual face.
But it was like answering or asking the question of like, well, like, why do they like not, you know, complete it, make it like just one line. And I guess the reasoning is, if you are drawing something and you like don't connect it here, it looks like it's a lot thinner, or like it implies that it's a lot thinner than just that line. And so that's kind of something that I think during this line art I would like to do. It's just kind of like, I don't know, like where I would, maybe like on the eye and like inside the ear, but to do like more kind of just like broken lines, and we'll see how that goes. So I think something like right here would be like a good example. So we could do like boom, and then go ahead and finish it. Although I do think, so we've got like a really tapered line, and so we might have to kind of chuck it back and like lift it off, and we'll turn off the sketch. Yeah, so it definitely like implies that it's like a lot thinner. Let's see. Yeah, so maybe that's something that I will be like more mindful of in the future. It's just kind of breaking those lines up a little bit as you need. Let's come in here and do these earrings. Actually, I might actually want to kind of go like on the outside here. Okay. And I think I want not to do pressure. And probably not. Yeah, I think that'll work. Let's actually do it like this, vertical. Okay. Okay, and let's just grab that. We'll just slide that guy over here. All right, so I think doing, instead of just like a straight black line, I think doing the line art like that is going to open up the ability to play more with like the light, like off the metal, since we are underwater. Probably should do the same thing for these earrings as well. So let's do 20, no fill. Actually, probably do like 12 pixels on that actually. And let's do perspective. Copy that, bring it down here. Give those guys a little bit more space. All right, let's see how that turned out. Okay, I realize the error of my ways there. Should have merged these and these. Get a few actual size. I'm curious actually. Let's see, so if we decided to do like gold for the earrings, I want to know if these lines are like too thick. It should be below that. And then if we go to ink and get rid of these. Happening. Should have turned that symmetry off. Messing everything up. Give you actual size. Yeah, I feel like those are good size. I feel like that'll stand out for sure. Might as well just keep that, honestly. Just do the same thing here. It's a little bit big. Bring that down. Oh my gosh, which way are we going? Hold on. Okay. I think that's what I need. Let's see. I think probably like that, but we need to make that a lot smaller. Nope. merge. I guess rasterize too. Oh, that's not what I wanted. So kind of have it go into the ear there. I wonder, actually, let's back that up. So I think we probably get rid of the whole thing on that side and kind of bring that like that. Yeah, that'll work. I think we need to drag that down like that. Okay. I think that's fine. We're getting too crazy. Okay, let's go this. Oop. Okay. I think we can work with that for sure. Who? Why do you have stuff up there? What the hell? Weird. I'm really curious if I can just fly this guy over. Definitely not.
like losing track of like what the perspective is. Okay. Now it's making sense. And then come in and connect these. I guess for now we might as well just make these gold.
Okay, this is turning out sick. Okay, let's see. All right, be right back. Okay. I am back. I feel like this is seriously coming together so sick. I'm about that life. This is so cool. Thank you. Those lashes might be too big. That doesn't look good either. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll hold on to him for now. You guys let me do that with the wrong brush. Let's see, I feel like, oh my god, I feel like those lines should probably come from the other side. Either. That looks sick. This is coming together so good, dude. I'm so excited. See, so those go together, merge, and then this is sort of like detail ink, crosshatch. So a lot of hair, like on the front of the face, it's just going to be line art, so I don't have to go super crazy with it. It is going to be so difficult trying to, like, make sense of, like, all this hair. For sure, for sure.
Oops. Alright, so where is this big strand going? No, opposite of that, actually.
Oops.
it is kind of fun going through all this and being like, okay, so like this strand of hair, where did it come from? Where is it going? You know, is it like in front? Is it behind? Feel like we could probably get away with doing like something like that, and then who, maybe not. Let's see, we might be able to clean up these little endpoints here. And we'll just have this strand of hair be like in front of everything. Should do lower that and then bring this guy up. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna say no on that. Back it up. Let's see. Maybe like tuck in right behind here. And like this big strand. And then we can pop out underneath. That might look cool. What did we miss? Let's see. There we go.
All right.
Oop, that's not the right one.
I'm getting lost in the sauce.
Big old tangly mess.
Okay. I think I'm going to end the stream because this hair is whooping my ass. But I'm having a lot of fun. This is going to turn out so sick. Oop. Like, that's going to be gnarly. So sick, dude. So sick. That's gonna be... It's gonna be dope. Can't wait. Kinda wish I had, like, the white... Let's just do it really quick. I wanna see it one last time. Let's see. Merge, merge, merge. And we'll just do it super rough. And then I think if we do select that minus that, hell yeah. Dude, that's gonna be so sick. Oh, dude, I can't wait. All right, I'm gonna take a photo. Buddy, all right, dope. Thanks for hanging out. We will continue this tomorrow, for sure. Have a good night.